first watch of my W123. '80 model. It's a 230E.
I don't know.